Good morning children. Today we will discuss genders. What are genders? Genders are males and females, we can call genders. Males means boys category and females means girls category. Then here some genders are there. Let's learn. Look at the screen. First one, bridegroom, bride. BRIDE, bride. GROOM, bridegroom. BRIDE, bride. Bridegroom means new couple marriage. Gen person is there na, we can call bridegroom. And lady, we can call bride. Getting marriage person. Bridegroom and bride. Next, second one. GENTLE, gentle. MAN, man, gentleman. LADY, lady. Your father is gentleman and mother is lady. Like this, female and male. Next, nephew, NEPHEW, nephew. NICE, niece. Nephew and niece. Nephew means boys and niece means girls category. Here nephew means your uncle's daughter, like Menalludu and Menakodalu, like this. We can call nephew and niece. Okay, Nana. Next, fourth one. STAG, stag. DOE, doe. This is one type of deer type of animal. Male animal we can call stag and female animal we can call doe. DOE, doe. Next, fifth one. BUCK, buck. HIND, hind. This is also deer type of animal only. Boy category we can call buck and girl category we can call hind. Buck, hind. Next one. Do you know this animal? Leopard and leopardess. Male we can call leopard and female we can call leopardess. LEOPARD, leopard. LEOPARD, leopard. ESSS, leopardess. Okay, next one. POET, poet. POETESS, poetess. Poet and poetess. Do you know who are these? These are who write poems. We can call them poet. If male category, we can call poet. If female category, we can call poetess. Okay, children. Now, next one. Duke, D-U-K-E, duke. And duchess, D-U-C-H-E-S-S, duchess. Duke, duchess. This is duck category bird. Like this, the bird we can call male duck and female we can call duchess. Okay, children. Next, ninth one. H-O-S-T, host. H-O-S-T-E-S-S, hostess. Who are these? If we can organize any event, any function, somebody compulsory hosting the function, hosting the occasion. If male is there, we can call host. If female category is there, we can call hostess. Okay, children? In audios, function, cinema, release, pre-events also, we are observing no like this host and hostess. Next one. STALLION, stallion. MARE, mare. Here, horse animal, male, we can call stallion and female, we can call mare. Like camel also, call we can same stallion and mare also. Okay, children, camel and horse animal we can call female mare and male stallion. Next one, children, drone. Do you know honeybees? Honeybees male category we can call drone, D-R-O-N-E, drone, and girl we can call B-E-E, bee. Boy, drone, and girl, bee. Next one, pig. Do you know pig animal? Pig male category we can call boar, B-O-A-R, boar. Female category we can call sow, S-O, sow, S-O-W, sow. Boar, sow. Next animal, S-H-E-E-P, sheep. Do you know very well? Sheep. For male category we can call ram, R-A-M, ram. And female category we can call E-W-E, ewe. Next, H-O-G, hog, SOW. So this is also coming to under the deer category animal. Okay, Nana? Hawk and sow. Male category we can call hawk. Female category we can call sow. Hawk, sow. Okay, children, here genders are there. Left side all male category and right side all female category. Here some humans are there, animals are there. Okay, children, let's learn and send your audio through WhatsApp, children. And without seeing, you can prepare an audio. Mama will ask the question. You can say the answer with spelling. Okay, children, thank you. Bye.